right here, former line.
Yeah.
He's a 2023 world champion and world grand champion. He's two-time great performance, too. He has been good. He's
a, oh, yeah, he's a good horse.
He's headed for 2024. And that's it. Sometimes early in the year, these horses, they may be a reserve. Later in the year, look out. Here they come. And right here's one. Because you don't win world championships and world grand championships.